guys.
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, did you read the sign? The RTA Rowdies finally did something, eh?
Oh, great.
What did they do?
They won the Ryerson Intramural Hockey Championship.
Oh, Greg, you're on the team, aren't you?
Yeah, I am. We had a pretty good team this year, with key players like Gary, Bill Adams, Snout, Bedsheets, Suitcases, the best.
But I heard that you scored the winning goal. They couldn't have done it without you. You're the one that's really responsible for the team winning the championship.
You're a real winner, Greg, but then you always were.
You're a star.
Hey, come on, ladies. Now, how about a little of the action over here? I mean, after all, I'm the one who told you about that sign there.
Hi, you guys. How's it going? Our Bobby G desk we just had.
Huh? Weren't you chosen as top RTA jock of the year?
You betcha.
Another winner. Boy, some people really have what it takes.
Well, you're not doing so bad yourself, Joanne.
Wow, top jock. All right. Oh.
Hey, jock boy, you got a date for the graduation party yet?
Yeah. That ought to be some gas.
Just leave your name and your vital stats in my folder, sweetheart, and I might go.
I'd rather go with a super jock hockey star.
Yeah, I'm going. Are you? It ought to be a real blast. Hi, guys. How's it going?
Hey, Jeff.
Bad opening line, Jeff. I used it and got no response.
Oh, is that so, Roddy?
Hey, did you hear the news? The RTA Rowdies are the champs.
Oh, yeah!
Here we come.
You bet, Joy, honey.
Oh, surrounded by winners. Who could ask for anything more, hey, Joy?
Yeah, and they're all tall, dark, and handsome.
Yeah, we're all winners. Hey, I'm blonde. Hey, what's everyone doing this Friday night?
Not much.
Listen, the Brunswick House is having a talent contest. They're always good for a laugh.
Yeah. They get such winners performing there.
They get some real stars from that zoo.
Yeah. You'd have to be a very hot number to win one of those talent contests.
You'd have people flocking at your feet for autographs or a piece of clothing. Agents knocking your door down trying to get you to sign contracts. I can see it now. Greg Fode, Brunswick House Beauty.
Hey, Greg, with you it's more like the Brunswick Bombshell.
Oh, Sunil. Jealousy will get you nowhere.
Face it, anyone who would enter a contest like that has to be a real winner.
So, do y'all want to go? We'll get a whole gang together.
Yeah, sure.
Sounds good. Right on, man.
Yeah, let's all go and be rowdy.
Yeah.
Hey, guys. It's nearly 10 after. We got to get to Andy Koof's class. We don't want to be late, eh?
We have a test today, Sunil. I'm sitting beside you.
Okay, well, that's fine, because I'm sitting beside him, and Jeff's going to sit beside Joanne, who's going to sit beside Greg. Okay. So, now if everybody knows where they're sitting, let's do it, gang.
Okay, we'll get one answer, right?
Come on.
Sorry. Goodbye, guys. Nice talking to you.
Oh, Rob, I didn't even see you. Bye.
Brunswick House. Where's very hot number? This really must be some place. Wouldn't it be great if I could win the talent contest? Then I'd be a somebody. People would notice me. I'd be a real winner. Contracts left and right. Agents banging on my door. I'd be rich and famous. My name up in lights. Well, at least on a chalkboard. Rod Rennick, a real winner. Bet you then Joy and Joanne had asked me to take them to graduation. Okay, dolls, here I come. Rod Rennick, hot stuff, star material. Rod here, fantastic, dynamite, really great, far out nifty, neat run home.
Thank you. Hey, wake up. You have bad dreams? Or too much beer?
Where am I? Brunswick House?
No, it's the RTA lounge. It was all a dream. The lights, the crowd, the applause, was all a dream. There wasn't any talent contest. And I'm not a winner. It was all a doggone dream. A real winner. Sure. Where? Not here. That's for sure.
Damn, kids.